Alright. So Twitch went wonky there for a second. That whole thing I just did is back. Let's fight these guys here.
On your toes.
Guy's gone.
cool head.
Yay! Kill him!
Thank you. Eat this!
Man, eat this is a very popular exclamation in this game. Alrighty.
We can win if we stay focused. Odin.
Yeah, this fight wasn't going according to plan, so I had to do something.
Yeah. We do this together! Until next time. Thanks.
And it healed my whole team. That's down. Oh, come on.
And so it ends.
I'm just wearing her down. Oh shit.
New strategy.
There we go. Not bad. 4 stars on that. When that kind of battle is a time suck to begin with. Welcome back. How was the mess that you had to deal with? Oh, well, fun times. I missed a call from my representative for workers' comp, so I ended up trying to call back during the stream and just unplugged my headset and ended up having to leave a message. Because that's usually how it goes, is we play a lot of phone tag before we ever actually talk. Yeah, she said something about how she hadn't gotten the paperwork from the doctor's office I went to on Monday yet, so I called back and was like, hey, is there anything I need to do regarding that? Because without that, she can't get things in motion for me to see the specialist I need to. It's literally just, you know, a lot of back and forth. Like, I get the system, but the system is not really set up to help us that much. Yeah, it's supposed to, but there's a lot of red tape you have to deal with anytime you're dealing with this sort of thing. Almost. Snow's completely matched out. Let's save, because I'm probably about to get into some shenanigans. And on we go. Yep. Totally waiting for a cutscene, because that's half of what this game is. Long hallways and cutscenes.
Been looking for you, Nabot.
Your Eminence, please escape. I'll cover your retreat.
Why don't you leave, Jill? Or rather, take your leave.
Oh?
Humans have no business here.
What? Your Eminence!
Uh-oh.
What? Magic?
Plot twist!
Monster! People are not yours to use!
What else does one do with tools?
Good job.
It's a factory built by Falci. A factory for the mass production of human thralls.
Not anymore, it's not.
What can mere men do? Without our help, death is all of which you're capable. You saw the fools, a mindless mob drunk on fear of a viewless sea.
If they only knew a Lassie was the one filling their glasses!
Lassie? You mean me? Oh, child, perish the thought.
More than that!
I am Falci. My name is Martandulus. Voice of the Sanctum, and Lord Sovereign of the Cocoon Falci. Your kind feared the darkness, so we gave you light. You begged us for the purge, and did it not come to pass? Now you spurn our counsel. You must learn your place.
And crazy shit.
You are ignorant of your place.
Cocoon's nothing to you?
Thanks.
Keep out of this.
By the way, I'm not looking at a guide for this part, so I'm probably gonna make a lot of mistakes.
Martandulus! This'll be quick. Give it your best shot. This will be quick.
So, I should probably look at the guide for it, because I made no progress on that at all. So, let's see what we got here. Okay, so paradigms. Commando. Synergist. Saboteur. Ravager, Ravager, Saboteur. Commando, Ravager, Medic. Medic, Medic, Medic. Commando, Ravager, Commando, Ravager, Ravager. Ravager, Ravager, Ravager. Okay, so there's that. Bear with me. I'm studying. Alright, so let's save this. Why? I have this look right now of just like, wark. Alright, so let's skip this because that's a thing.
Cocoon's nothing to you?
Thank you.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Go!
Thanks.
are Tantalus!
Alright, I feel like this attempt is going much better already. Nice. Take him down. Now that I've got him down to like this one side, it's just taking forever. Yeah, seriously. Lots of grinding.
Take down the enemy.
Ha ha ha!
Come on. All right. Come on.
Just like that.
Seriously? I don't have time to try it again either. I gotta start getting ready for the evening. That was ridiculous. Like, I had my characters pretty high up in health too, and it's not like haven't been grinding. Like, I've almost got them completely maxed out on their Crystarium. So, that's the thing. Alright, man. I'm gonna go. I'll be back on this soon, but not tonight. So, yeah, it is, but it's Final Fantasy. Like, it's a thing. I just tried twice to beat him, and the first time I went in without even, like, doing research on what to do, because it had been forever since I played it. And then that second one was going well, but that massive move just wiped out my whole party. So, anyway, I'll catch you later.